Austin police are asking for help to solve the murder of a former school board member. Jose Vela was found dead in his Southeast Austin home on April 13th. Vela was a former member of the Del Valle School Board. Police say there was no sign of forced entry at the home. Anyone with information asked to call Austin police.